I called him because I couldn't go there. I went to the market. He says Stephen is coming back from Abuja by this weekend.
Okay.
When he comes, he's going to give you the reply.
No problem. I'll see him, sir. I'll see him.
Bonnie, please let's just forget about Bankole for now. Just the money now.
The money. I think I've told you I should take the money from the account and I'll pay back.
But you promised to give me this weekend. Why will I not?
It's true, I promise you. Just please take the money from your account. I'll fill in the money, I'll pay your money.
Monday,
I'll just.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Please, tomorrow make sure you go to the airplane and pay my phone for me.
Yes, I do. I mean, you know, watching this movie, it makes me laugh, so I love it so much.
You love watching movies? Tomorrow, you like, I will.
Please, I'll distract you for now.
Okay. Angela, am I tied that for you?
Three times.
First and last, I will let you complete for you. Huh? You hear me?
Are you begging
me? I am begging
you.
I am begging you.
Nonsense. By the time I finish with you.
It's okay. Just okay.
Hey! That please, you know how much I want.
It's okay, don't worry about it.
Angela, I'm still coming to meet you. Don't worry, I'll still be with you.
stab me. What's the problem?
Daniel, it has been your tradition that you call me when you're coming back from work.
Tell me what's going on there.
Is that your question? Is that your answer to my question? Eh?
Oh! I said it! Daniel, so you're making me a fool before this good-for-nothing girl? Hey, Daniel.
Hey, you! Go inside. Yes, inside. What do I want to tell you? Where were you when I was calling your life? Hey,
you were calling
good
my life.
Good 10 times I called your life. Good 10 times I called you
my life.
Honey, see, go talk of Angela of 18. I think you are getting too harsh on her too much.
Honey, please, please. I don't want to go there. And I don't even want to talk about that.
What I'm trying to say is that even if you can't take her as your child, at least look at her as a sister. That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Honey, you and this Angela. Even want to believe that is what I'm thinking.
All I'm just telling you, just look at her. Even remember when you had an operation, she was the only one there for you. Not your brother, not even your sister.
Oh, so you're not preferring her than me, right?
I'm not preferring her. I'm just telling you what to do.
Excuse me, please.